All I'm saying is that we don't know how long Gad is going to be laid out.
And you're willing to make a noble sacrifice and take his place.
Someone's got to step up.
Trust me, Gad'll be up and running in no time.